in America's finest city, the Mountain West Conference matchup between San Diego State and Fresno State. Well, both of these teams expected to be at the top of the Mountain West Conference West Division, with the Aztecs hoping the fire returns and plan on hoisting the old oil can in San Diego tonight.
So I don't think tonight's game comes down to strategy or technique. I think it comes down to simply, who wants it more?
Sure enough, Humphrey has a first down across the 40. Waller dropped to the penalty.
This is the type of performance that Rocky Long wanted, and that's the type of play you need to ice.